I need to do something about that. Oh, please don't have this flicker on me. Why is emulating so hard? Alright, I believe I was ready to go through the Serpent Way. Whatever it's called. So this goes directly to Baron, which means I can finally go back to attacking it. So Plock can continue. And I'm just here now. Those problems with the king now. It's with Sid's house, if I remember correctly. I need to speak with him. Something's wrong with Sid. Karate Man in the Inn. Or talk against the king. Aww. He was a kid at the beginning that said that I was scary but cool. More talk against the government. And here's Yang! Can't remember what items I had. I don't have that spell. Oh, come on, that doesn't do anything? I don't have a Suna either. I can't do- Fuck! Alright, just gonna heal then. And Flame Rod didn't do anything. I wonder if that's is there resistant to fire? It means maybe ice does something? That's also garbage. You've gotta have a Suna. It's probably called something else. Oh, size, here we go. But... check. I don't know what charm is. There are different names than what they're normally called. Ooh, Berserk. I'll check that out. Ooh, fast, awesome. But yeah, size is all I need right now. Jeez, these guys hit hard. Try lightning. Lightning's pretty okay. The trouble is the counter. That sucks. I think he was black magic, right? I love this dialogue! So, Piggy. Seesaw seems to be my strongest right now. Flame Rod probably works now. Oh, jeez. Casting animation. Hey, wait, what? Why didn't that work? Jesus! Okay, I guess the game got hard to account for that. The reason not to go, big right now. Think it didn't work? No, I've got to use a big attack. Big heal. Whoa! Okay, I'm sorry, I didn't expect that. That was 2,000 damage, was it? Shame I can't do it again. Chew. Ouch. To have another melee in the party. Because I have items that cast spells, and spellcasters aren't... Ooh, thank you. Spellcasters aren't all that bad, but it's still nice to have melees. No, I didn't appreciate how much personality Purim had in this game. The advantage of future versions of this game is that it has a better translation, but it is still kind of funny to see the bad translation of this version. The DS version had amazing voice acting too. So that was pretty useful. I lost a lot of magic in that fight. That should be good. I'm sure the townsfolk say something different now. No, it's still the same thing. With this key, I can finally go into the weapon shop. So what I need... Oh, no, no! Get back here! What I need is two of these. And two of these. Oh, he doesn't have anything. Which means I've got to equip him. Great. Now the Thunder Claws do thunder damage, and I'm about to go into a place with Thunder Elemental enemies. Water Elemental. Most of them are going to be weak against Thunder. But Yang also needs equipment, so I'm going to buy some of that. think that should be everything I need for him. Yeah, sweet. I'm not completely sure, but I think all this equipment also boosts his strength. So everyone should be as equipped as they can possibly get. Which means that Ciso is going to be a good healer for a while. Because of the will on his equipment. Ciso's still a pretty low level. He should gain quite a few in the dungeon. Okay, yeah, this should be good. I think not every enemy is going to be weak against fire, though. Thunder. But enough, that's... Is it? How much money do I have? I've got to see, because, like... There's money you need to spend later on, too. I think there's a couple of... I mean, it should be fine. Difficulty is way lower here than in future games. Even if I don't have the advantage, I should still be able to struggle through it. Just gonna get a quick save in. Uh, 11 minutes in. Yeah, I'm gonna work my way through this dungeon. Probably use that to buy fire equipment. Yeah, I think there's going to be a boss that's weak against fire. I don't know if it's worth buying stuff just for him. Back attacking music. Come on. Guys are medium, are already hitting pretty hard. Should be fine. Maybe not. Hopefully these guys don't counter. I don't think kick actually does more damage. I think it just spreads around the damage. I've noticed that the damage when attacking the back row of the enemy isn't actually lower, it's just more less likely to happen. Yeah, this guy needs to go down. Ciso, isn't it? So this guy doesn't seem to be weak against thunder at all. I do think all these guys are weak against something. Oh! That did a lot of damage. Level these two guys. Cecil is 12, Young is 18. But I don't know, it might not be worth buying thunder equipment. But I do think everything is weak against something, and you just have to figure out what that something is. Ow! Oh. I do hate luck game based gameplay. Yeah, that seemed to do a lot of damage. I think enough enemies are weak against thunder that buying thunder stuff is worth it. Like, it's not obvious what's weak against what here. Except this guy is straight up called Elecfish. I didn't notice that. Probably my fault. So yeah, if you notice, Yang is suddenly incredibly strong. Fiso got way stronger with the promotion to Paladin. And Yang is still keeping up with him. Yang wasn't really all that strong when he had him last. This guy is already Elecfishes again, so it's probably... Yeah, I don't think any of these guys are weak against Thunder. This Cure Stab is doing me a lot of good. Imagine if I had to heal all this after the fight. I think though it only ever does 30 HP. So it's nice at low levels, but less nice in high levels. Yep, more secret walls. Never was a fan of these. It's not really obvious when something's a secret wall and when it's not. Kind of like trial and error. I never really liked secrets. I like it when it encourages exploration and maybe trying not very obvious stuff. But if you're looking for stuff and you can't find it, then that's a problem. I think it needs to encourage exploration, but not... but discourage using guides. So I know that some of these guys are going to be weak against Thunder. This guy attacks twice, I'm going to try him now. Nope, no one's weak against Thunder. You notice though, these guys hit pretty hard. If I didn't get new party members, I probably wouldn't be able to survive these guys. That did nothing. But it did something. I'm thinking that these items are not gonna last me much longer. Probably if I bought all the staffs and use them depending on what enemy I fought. That would have been good, but I don't know if you can use items if you don't have them equipped. That would be a problem. Oh! Hello! Okay, so the clams are weak against thunder. I have to start paying attention to that. What's weak against what? At the very least, what's weak against thunder? Thinking after this point, it becomes a lot more obvious when there's an elemental advantage. The thing about kick is that it spreads out the damage of a normal attack. It's also slower. Oh, I really got that. These fights are also starting to take a while. Same thing. That was nice. That was also nice. The lower alligator seems to be weak against thunder too. Could probably take advantage of that. Ciso's starting to get low on health. That was not much. Come on. Oh. No way, that was so easy. And that was easy too. Maybe because some enemies have high magic defense. Forgot that was a thing in this game. I should be able to see where the secret exits are. We're in the fight. Oh, this guy again. I think the kicks are slowing me down, so I'm going to stop doing them. Oh, yeah, they're slowing me down. Maybe the kicks are not an elemental in this version. I think Skiso should be going next. There's no point in using a melee attack with Yonk. I think a kick will kill the guy in the front. May as well just put out some damage. Okay, that was a waste of time. Guy up top is weak, though, so I'm gonna try him. That was nothing. Dunk should finish us off. Dunk did not finish us off. Just This is probably my least favorite battle theme of the Final Fantasy series, at least composed by Nobu Uematsu. The bass line is still pretty strong. I haven't had a chance to do this yet, but I'm gonna have him cast Heal on himself. That's 150, pretty strong. But not as strong as Prom. So there's a secret exit here? Let me see. Yeah, right down here. You probably can't see it on the capture. Maybe you can. You can like slightly see where the secret exits are. These guys are Electfish. Oh, they're probably not weak against Thunder. Kinda funny, the guys in the back row seem to be fine on health. The guys in the front row are low on health. Should be fine. Okay, so they absorb electricity, that's nice to know. But only electric and magic, not electric attacks? Young's claws only increase his attack power by one attack point. But if you're fighting a non-elemental enemy, the main point is to attack elemental enemies. If you're attacking non-elemental one, the claws don't really matter too much. I don't think there's anything over here, but just to check. Okay, if there was a way through, perhaps. This looks easy. For once. Maybe less easy than I thought. Okay, there was probably a way through here, but I still needed the chest in the middle, so I didn't lose out too much. Oops, I didn't want Young to attack that. Jeez, just... why was that so hard? Thank you. Looks like it's time to heal Young. I guess it's just getting there. That did a lot of damage. Are alligators just magically resistant? So, that's a problem with my mostly magic-oriented party. Good spells. Oh, that's a lot better. I think Cure 2 is way more mana efficient, magic efficient than Cure 1. Nothing else, it's a lot easier since it does more healing at once. And no secret exits. Thought there was one around here too. Just gonna use this to save after I get whatever's in here. Ancient sword. Okay. I think this had high attack power. So you do this and you think you go from 47 to 32. Okay. I think what it does is that it has a chance of casting stone. But it also lowers your attack by a lot, so it's not worth using. Not attack, your base stat, your strength and your vitality and all that. I'm gonna use a tent. I've got a lot of them, and there's no reason not to use it. Use this time to save. There's a chance of me dying later on. The enemies haven't been too difficult so far. Okay, so bards are strong against magic attacks. I learned that last time. I think hydrants are weak against thunder attacks. Can't attack the guard in the back though. Not weak against thunder. I'm gonna try it. Oh, good. No. God damn you. I think Param learned size anyway. No, it was, Tella. I hate to use any of his magic, though. Let me see if Param has anything else you can use. Now, I can use a heal though. Got a lot of these. Sass effects. Especially early in game. Here we go, I'm in Baron Castle now. Actually didn't remember that. Should be able to go and talk to people now. Sex party member, oh yeah. And suddenly a boss fight. So there's two ways to do this. You can attack the arms, which make him less powerful, or just go for the body. I'm just gonna go for the body this time. Ooh. God damn it! Okay. No, there's nothing I can do against that. So my black mages are useless now. Great. I'm just gonna use the item. Attack the arms. Ow! I'm going to cast Berserk on my melees. Berserk increases attack power by 50%. But makes it so that you can't control what they're doing. Wait, what happened? I tried casting Virus and it didn't work. That's what happened. No more Berserk. I want to cast slow. That makes it so that the damage is less of a problem. Cast fires on this guy. He can still help by casting fast. Ooh! Wow, okay. I don't think there's anything else that Palong can do. Say it's casting slow, but I don't know if that works. So I'm gonna cast Cure 1, see if Reflect is still up. Yeah, it is. That was fast. Say no, that virus kills this thing quickly. So awesome. Keep. I guess at least use keep. Now cast fast on this guy. I don't know why peep didn't work. And with this, I should be good to go. There's nothing he can do, really. Oh, he can cast virus. Stupid. Nothing left she can do. If she can cast slow on the guy in the middle, that'd be good. As long as he has reflect up, I can't. Oh, I can. Cool. Shit! Damn it. Okay, I can start casting Link, but it's not really worth it. I don't know what wall does, but it seems very strong. It's not worth it. That's virus again. Okay. So I don't know if I can... this really means anything to me. No, it doesn't. Used a lot of magic there. I don't want to continue without more magic. That effect really screwed me over. There was a save room over here though. I'm gonna try to use that. Shame I can't run. All future versions have that ability, but not this one. I think it was an ability you can learn in 5. And then an ability you have to use an item for it in 6. Then there was never a problem. Seems like already my spellcasters aren't really all that strong. Only in boss fights are they really useful. Come on, just wanna save. I think I can cast stop. Her either. Casting stop would mean that I don't have to worry about size or Piggy. Both debilitating and hilarious status effects. Oh, good. One more tent. That's the main reason why I'm here. But being able to save is also nice. I don't think there are going to be any more enemies, so I can explore this place without a problem. There's no one to talk to, though. But I think there was one... one thing of treasure that I couldn't get before, and I think I can get it now. Might have had a guard. Don't know if any of this is really useful. It's not bad. Go straight to the king and ask him what's going on. Nope, being a paladin is bad. How are you supposed to figure out what happened with that dialogue? Surprise Cagnacio. Except that's not how it's spelled in this version. Oh, love the song. Should be easy in this form. Let me cast Berserk. First fast, I think. Cast fast. Yeah, cast fast on him first. And she can use Berserk. We're weak against fire right now, I believe. Except when he does this. Cast wave continuously when he has that up. Casting thunder dissipates the water though. Oh, that's a problem. But now, fire should be good. But I'm gonna cast thunder and fires instead. That's should be a very powerful spell. Slow should work. Fuck! Should ruin Fire 3. I keep that in mind.
No.
Oh. Okay. That's not what I expected to happen. Oh, that was easier than Milan, wasn't it? Said something I didn't know what he said. She has a surprising amount of personality. Now that made sense. a surprise. What a surprise. So I can control the airship now. But I'm going to call this episode finished. Video. I always want to call this a video, I always call it an episode. Thanks for watching!